go to the gym right now. There's 27 minutes of cardio. Leaving my house, in my mom's house. Going to the gym. Doing weight. She's very supportive. I'm towards 100% of my contest. I'm 21 days off in the movie class. Best show of my life. Best conditioning of my life. God bless Dallas MacArthur for passing away. This is a memory out of him and Rich Piana. Going to hit the weights. We are leaving now. We're going to do a good workout. We're going to rain. Much time to rain and rain. I'm about 30.
Okay guys, here we're gonna start out Jason with lunges. He's gonna go deep down. Come on, dig that deep down. Dig it deep down. Go ahead, dig it deep down. He's using 25 pounds on each side. Doing good so far. All right, keep going. Good pace. All right, dig that down. Stick that butt out. Come on, stick that butt out. Straight up with the arm, lunge down, stick that butt out. Come on, straight up with the arm, bicep curl.
You're not doing a good job of coming.
Bicep curl, straight out with the butt, back straight up. No, I'm coming forward to get you. Come on, no. Bicep curl. No.
Stop trying. That's good.
Stand still lunges. Come on. Bicep curl it up. Out. Bicep curl it up. Two. Come on. Three. Four. Come on, breathe. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. 10, come on, 25, 11, 12, come on, 13, breathe, stick that butt out, 15, 17, 18, keep that back straight up, bicep curl it up, 18, 19, pulsate. 15. Keep that back squared right in. Tummy down. Come on, Jay. Come on. Beat it. Breathe. Come on. 8. Come on. You're halfway through. 9. 10. Keep going. 5 more. Come on. Keep it up. Keep up the rhythm. Hold it. 1, 2, 3. Let go. 1, 2, 3. Let go. 1, 2, 3. No, you're not holding it. Come on, get up. Up. Lessen it if you have to, so you can hold it, because it's good for the hamstring. That's it. Hold it. 1, 2, 3. Let go. 1, 2, 3. Let go. Come on. 1, 2, 3. go down slow. Okay, now we're doing leg extensions. What weight do you have there, Jay? Huh? Step back straight up on the pad and breathe. Come on. I got a count of six, seven, and hold it. Don't lock those knees up. Don't lock those knees up. Go on your knees. Come on. Okay. Okay. Feel that tension. Got that flat on the ball. Come on. Extend arms all the way up. Good. Don't move that chair. That chair is not to move. Come on, keep going. Good job. All right. Extend arms all the way back. That's it. Good shout out for 80 pounds. Come on, breathe that sucker. It's all the way down. Get it. Good job. All right. 8. Come on. Head up. Look straight forward to me. That's it. Come on, Jay, don't mess around. Don't play around. It's not a monkey game. Come on. Crunch it in. That's it. Feel those abs. Feel it. Good job. All right, suck it in. That's it. Suck it in. Look straight at me. Good job. All right, come on, three more. Give it up. Come on. Good job. All right.
I have the cards here.
What weight is that distance? What do you do, 15? Jason's doing the second set at 116 pounds.
Oh, 85, excuse me.
Good job, all right. Dr. Delaney at Delray Medical Center. We're going to give him some really, really good uptones, right, Jason?
Yeah, right.
And just wish him well.
I saw my favorite news bar lady today, Shannon. She's doing good. She's coming to the Ruby on the 23rd.
All right. She's a really beautiful person. She's very sweet.
And I will handle it too. She's coming. Oh, she's
great. Great, great. But on our way to the car now. And hope you all have a simply marvelous day and a great Labor Day weekend. Peace out.
Hit the road to show people where we live. They don't know. Hit the road. That's what the road is.